me the police. P O L. Yes, yes, that's right. Thank you. Hello, police. I have to report a murder.
Hey, dear.
Oh, mother, stay out of this room.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Please, mother, there's something in here I don't want you to see. I'm sorry. Could you just hang on for one moment, please? Yes, thank you.
Who are you talking to?
The police, actually. Now, mother, brace yourself. This is going to be very upsetting. But Daria, she's dead.
Yes, I know, dear. I killed her.
What did you say?
I said I killed Daria.
No. But she was murdered.
That's me, I'm afraid.
Yes, look, there's Wendy Salwell, you see, and really, when you want, I'll call you back. Mother, what happened?
Well, she just made me so angry when she talked to you the way that she did that I just lost my temper.
But Mother, she was only threatening me.
She would have done it too. She was ruthless. She was evil. She was a theater critic, for goodness sakes. Oh, I suppose I'll have to go to jail. No.
Oh, no. I won't let that happen, I promise.
How is that possible?
I don't know. But, okay, you'll have to do everything that I say.
I suppose I can try.
Okay, good. Now, go upstairs and take one of your pills. It'll make you sleepy. Oh, no, take two.
When I take two, I can't even see straight.
Yes, good. And then go straight to bed and we'll sort this all out in the morning.
Oh, Willie, I'm sorry for doing such a terrible thing. But I couldn't let her hurt you.
Oh,
I just couldn't.
I know, it's okay. Now up to bed. Straight you go. You promise.
Oh, all right. Okay. Nighty-night.
Yes, sleep tight.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
I love you.
Incidentally, the taxi that Daria ordered before she died, I took the liberty of canceling it. I didn't figure she was gonna need it being dead and all. Good night, dear.
Oh, dear God. Oh, thank God it's you. Come here. Quickly, I need you. Don't speak to me, you reprobate. Yes, I know. I was an idiot. I'm sorry. I'm groveling, Felix, but I need your help.
Oh, I'm sure that you do, because you had to stage a seance, and you had to pretend my wife was murdered. And then you certainly had to go... What the heck is that?
believe this. Oh! Mother?
My mother did this?
No! Not your mother, my mother!
Martha? Dear, sweet, innocent Martha?
Yes, she was furious at Daria for threatening to ruin me. Now look, Felix, I have got to protect her. Will you help me hide the body?
Of course I'll help. She's like a mother to me. But what are you thinking?
I don't know. All right. Okay, first we have to hide the body somewhere in the house. And then we say that Daria, she left right after the seance. And we have no idea at all where she went off to. Oh, Felix, where's Daria? Well, no, I don't know where Daria is. And then,
after everything calms down, we get rid of the body. This does make us accessories to murder, you know.
Well, if you don't want to help your dear sweet mother, who's been like a monster.
Oh, shut up. We can't let her go to prison. Poor old thing. What kind of life has she had? She's been stuck with you for most of it.
What are you doing? Getting rid of the evidence. Look at this. There are fingerprints all over it.
You do know you're not really Sherlock Holmes, don't you?
Yes, of course I do, Watson. Good God, who's that?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's the police who arrested for murder!
Thank you. go talk to the police.
Okay, you close up.
Okay.
Well, I
Oh, beg your pardon?
Well, potatoes come from
north.
Sonia, well, I can see the discoloration from where the dagger used to be.
You know, I don't know any women detectives. Are you one of many?
No, not yet, I'm afraid. But I believe you could call me the wave of the future. What I like to think of myself is a possible red wave.
Well, what is it that we can do for you, Inspector?
Well, a few minutes ago, somebody called the police station and reported a murder. Mm. According to the operator, well, they called came from this house.
This house?
That's ridiculous!
Oh, well, then it wasn't either of you who called, then?
No!
Not at all!
Yeah.
Gone this time?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, sure. You know, I played a lot of supporting roles in my time. This is ridiculous.
Lie like every other husband on the face of the planet.
Excuse me. But who was it that was pretending to be possessed tonight? Look at me! I'm catatonic! And I'm scaring my husband half to death!
Well, at least I did it to help solve a mystery, didn't I?
No, well, it didn't work now, did it?
Could have.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Academy Award this year goes to Matt Giselle for vomiting blood on her fellow guest this weekend!
Columnist.
Well, she's staying here at this house?
Yes, she is.
Well, no, she isn't.
actually.
She left right after you all went to bed.
In this weather.
Yes. Well, she was so upset that she just insisted upon storming out.
That's right.
Upset?
It was just a little argument.
It was nothing.
Well, not exactly.
But she said she was leaving.
Wait a second. Here's her handbag.
Oh, my goodness. Well, look at that. Well, she must have forgotten it.
Women do.
No, she would never have forgotten her handbag. That's impossible.
No, it's not impossible.
I agree with that. Women just don't.
Unless she was running from something.
I'll go
with you.
You know, if I had murdered Daria, where I had her in a hidden room here.
Hidden room?
I don't have any hidden rooms, Simon. You know what I'm talking about. Martha showed us earlier. You just pulled this stuff. Just saw her in here.
No, no!